Good evening, Interworld. Sergeant Slack here from Banana Mob Productions. Welcome you back to this, a little video I snapped with my GoPro the other day. I used the time-lapse mode on one frame per second. It consists of 1,259 frames, which is around 42 seconds. Real time, it played out, it took about 20 minutes to record. And yeah, this is a crane fly, or a daddy long legs as we know him in the UK. I know in America that's a spider. The adult crane fly, resembling an oversized mosquito, has stilt-like legs that are deciduous, which basically means that they fall off. Now what's happening here in this footage, this is the real-time footage. You can actually see me capturing through in the time-lapse. What's happening here is the fly is pulsing its body to get out of its larval casing. At the same time, its legs that have just popped out, it's pumping blood into its legs at the same time as when it pops out at the end of the time lapse and it just sits still for ages. What it's doing though is pumping blood into the wings so that they inflate and become useful. Well, there you go guys, that happened at my house back in the beginning of June. I thought it was interesting, so I made a video out of it. So this is Sergeant Slack from Banana Man Productions saying thanks very much for joining me for this. Please do comment, like, subscribe if you did, and I will catch you next time. Ta-ra. We'll be right back.